Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Transient by Tio, as recommended by Sadiq Kat. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. A small but complex funnel and cube puzzle, difficulty medium-ish. Alrighty then, let's jump in, shall we?
Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you.
Alrighty then. So, we can get a cube. Just gonna reverse the cube, perhaps? Yes. Okay, well, we can deal with this. That's fine. Let's go over to here. Oh, yeah. About that. Let's put our portal like there out the way. Okay. Then let's think. Yeah, 'cause from here it almost seems too easy. So, I think put in there. Oh, but wait a second. Now, we didn't account for that, did we? We did not. Let's reverse. I think that's the right sort of idea, though. Am I overcomplicating? Possibly. Alright. I'm gonna do what I did before. And this time though. Oh, yeah. Rewind. You see, that then sets me up wanting to do all kinds of crazy stuff. See, that doesn't help. Fling down and into the funnel. Oh, maybe that's what I am meant to do. Something like that. Possibly would work. Okay, well, the next question then is, can I do it in a reasonable time frame without like the kind of hopping around? That is the question. Yep, okay, I'm taking that. I'm taking that. There was no bunny hop in there. No ninja moves, so
maybe,
yeah.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Cool, I like that. Good stuff to you, and thank you very much, Sadiq, for suggesting. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.